Hello children, good morning, how are you all doing? Very good. Are you all ready for today's class? All right, so shall we start? Okay, but children, before we start with the class, I want you to meet my friend. And you know who is my friend? My friend is a teddy bear. See? You all must be having a teddy bear, correct? At home? And he also must be your friend. The same way, this teddy bear is my friend. Teddy bear, say hi to everyone. Hi. Hello. This teddy bear makes me smile when I'm very sad. The same way with you also, correct? Even when you're very sad, what you do? You go and hug the teddy bear. And teddy bear makes you smile, correct? So as teddy bear is my friend, I know teddy bear is your friend also. So children, today we are going to learn a poem on teddy bear. Are you all ready now? I know you all are very happy and excited to learn a poem on teddy bear. Now teddy bear, say bye to everyone. Bye bye. Now children, can you see this boy in the picture? His name is Tom. And Tom also has a teddy bear. And the teddy bear and Tom are good friends. They play lots of games and have lots of fun together. Now also, Tom and teddy bear were playing a game. And teddy bear lost the game. So now teddy bear has to do whatever Tom tells him to do. Now we all will see what Tom is telling the teddy bear to do. Okay? Are you all ready? Come, let's see. Now Tom is saying, teddy bear, turn around. So now teddy bear is turning around. Then Tom says, teddy bear, touch the ground. So teddy bear is now bending and touching the ground. Now Tom says, teddy bear, polish your shoes. So now teddy bear is sitting and polishing his shoes. And lastly, Tom says, teddy bear, off to school. So now teddy bear is wearing his bag and he is going to school. So children, did you all like this? So children, now let us learn the poem Teddy Bear. And how are we going to say the poem? We will first say, title of the poem is Teddy Bear. Children, I will say the poem first. You only listen, okay? And afterwards you can say it with me. Teddy Bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Come on, all of you, bend and touch the ground. Very good. Teddy bear, polish your shoes. Teddy bear, off to school. Did you all like the poem? come. Now you repeat the poem after me. Okay. Title of the poem is Teddy Bear. Teddy bear, teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, polish your shoes. Teddy bear, off to school. Come on, children, clap for yourself. Very good. So, children, I want you all to learn this poem at home. Okay? So, children, now let's do some activity. Are you all ready for activity? Okay. Our today's activity is, we are going to learn how to draw a teddy bear. Now, to draw a teddy bear, I have taken 3 lids of different size. Big size, medium size, and then small size. Okay? Then I have taken one 10 rupee coin, one 1 rupee coin, and I have taken this cello tape. And then you need a black sketch pen, pencil, eraser, and of course a white plain paper or a drawing book, whatever you have. So shall we get started, children? Okay, let's start. So I'm going to take the big lid first to draw the body of the teddy bear. So just keep the lid and just rotate your pencil and draw a circle. Okay, now I'm going to draw the face of the teddy bear. So for the face of the teddy bear, I'm going to use this medium size lid. So I've just placed it here and I'm going to draw a circle. Okay, now I'm going to rub this line. Alright, now let's give hands to the teddy bear. So I've taken this small size lid, I've placed it here, and then I'm going to draw a circle. The same way, this side. Okay, so the hands of the teddy bear are ready. Now, I'm going to rub this line in between. The same way, here also. Now, let's draw the legs of the teddy bear. So, I'm going to place this lid here and draw a circle. And now I'm going to rub this line also in between. Okay, children. Now let's draw ears for the teddy bear. Now to draw ears, I'm going to use this 10 rupee coin. Just place it here. And I'm not going to draw a full circle, I'm just going to draw a semicircle, okay? And children, when you're using a coin, make this, you do it under your parents' supervision. Now let me keep it this side and draw a semicircle, okay? So the ears of the teddy bear are ready. Now I'm going to draw eyes for the teddy bear. So for that, I'm going to use 1 rupee coin. Okay, so I'm going to keep this here and I'm going to draw a circle. same way here also. Okay, so eyes of the teddy bear are ready. Now to draw a mouth of the teddy bear, I'm going to use this cello tape. I could not find anything of this size. You can use anything from your toys. Okay. Now let's draw the nose of the teddy bear. And now let us draw the lips of the teddy bear so that this teddy bear can smile. See children, our teddy bear is ready. Okay, now I'm going to outline this teddy bear with a black sketch pen first. Okay, and then we will color the teddy bear. See, I'm going to outline. So children, I finished the outline of the teddy bear. Now we can go ahead and color the teddy bear. You can give any of your favorite color to the teddy bear. I'm going to give brown color. I have a brown color with me, so I'm going to color with brown color. So I have finished coloring the teddy bear. Now for the mouth, I have used yellow color. You can use any of your favorite colors, or you can also use the same brown color. Okay? So children, our teddy bear is now ready. Isn't the teddy bear looking cute? Yes. So children, you all can try this at home. Okay? And once again, I just want to tell you children that if you are using a coin to draw the ears and eyes of the teddy bear, it's a request that you do it under your parents' supervision. Okay? Okay children, take care. Thank you so much. See you all in the next class. Bye-bye.